Hello everyone, this is Koneko. I'm going to show some water units that haven't crust changed yet or quite weak right now. Okay, let's go. The first one I'm going to show is Elizabeth. She is one of the very old unit. As you can see, she have this Professor Enchant, Chronomancer, and Bishop Enchant. So basically, last time I used her because of this Professor is very good, and also with this Chronomancer as side ability and Bishop as sub ability. But as you can see, I already max like somewhere like this. I don't feel like max 5. So her stat is only this much with this level, of course. With this ability set, she is used to be one of my best professor last time, very old times, and now she is like putting for show for very long thanks to a lot of new character and new job. So now I find her is very hard to use because her magic attack is very low, since her healing power is depend of the magic attack. Even though when she equip this one have increased the recovery up, and her gear this one increase plus 20, but still quite low, yeah, due to the magic. And her speed actually not really that fast, even with this one plus 13. With this gear, it's about 1.4 something. It's not really that fast. Some of her master ability also increase speed and defend, and this one also increase speed. So her speed is really not so fast. But last time, this speed is quite fast. But the problem is last time, there's no enchant. It's a normal professor and normal bishop. So now even if she enchant, this enchant job is only these two skill change. The charm and the attack disable, walking disable become the area attack. Yeah, the rest is the same. Not much support use. Yeah, only some status attack improvement. So there's no improvement in healing HP or anything. Then for the sub ability, I always use this one because increase the speed, but that's all. Even I use the Bishop this one, but the healing is not really that high. So yeah, now she's very hard to use. Except for if you want to do some like charm status and disable status, yeah, actually not so bad, but her speed is very low. Okay, next is Anika. She is the one of the unit have this unique job. I'm not so sure English called what. Fu Sui Shi, yeah, Wind Water Master. And with the Chronomancer and Dark Knight Enchant. So this is one of the unit job that not everybody have. So usually you use her and this one. But then as you can see, this job is based from luck. But beside this one, increase the luck, there's nothing much that's increased the luck. This one is increase the resistance, the 4 elemental plus accuracy up. Then this master ability also never increase luck. So a bit weird, but this master ability not bad. Increase the movement plus 1 and HP up and casting time. So not so bad, but the thing is, her attack is based on luck. So even if I use the overdrive, her magic attack is about this high, it's not so high. But her light never increase, so I don't think her attack will be increased a lot. But this is the only passive that increase her attack. So even though if I max all the gate and so, I don't think she will be so powerful for attacking. But anyway, this job is more on supporting. Yeah, you see, recover HP and 3 turn status immune. Then have this walking disable trap. Then have this physical defense, magic defense panel. And this one is an attack, but nothing much, really. Actually, these two, the magic buff is not really a lot. Then for the sub ability, this one is worse. Even though it's not bad, reduce these two resistance, but the problem is the range is 1, so it's really quite useless. Only this one not so bad, but I think using the Chronomancer sub ability, this one is much better, increase the speed. So basically you use her as this ability set. Then for the reaction, well, I think nothing much to equip. This one skill never activated, so quite useless now. Yeah, seriously, she is quite weak for this reason. This job is quite weak. Even if this job is released from the start, but this job is wasn't quite good. Somehow they never do something about it. Only there's one guy, the old man, that also have this class, but have the class change. That one is much more better than this one because of the jewel regen. So usually you use the guy, but the guy is a 4-star. This is 5-star. So it's like quite weird. Why the 4-star more powerful than 5-star? So this job 100% will be class change. The rest is our option. Okay, next is Tethys. Her job is Martial Master Enchant and Ninja Enchant plus Recommencer normal. So due to her picture, she's more or less is like Martial Master pattern, maybe change into using a spear. But as you can see, her speed actually quite high. Even the ninja also not bad. But the problem is, this martial master Enchan is quite weak. I think Ninja Enchan is much more better, if I'm not wrong. But there's a lot of ninja users, so I think use the martial master for the stock is much more better. Yeah, increase the power of the stock for this Enchan. But that's all. Yeah, the rest is all the same. So really, they should need to do something about the martial master. Right now, there's no martial master cross gen character yet. So maybe Mianfa and Shiruma also have this martial master. Maybe they all have this cross change. Then her master ability, not so bad, have this ground down attribute attack. Means she have the chance to inflict the ground down status. Yeah, actually this one quite good. I think only she have this. Then also have attack up and HP up. So not so bad overall. Then for the passive, well, because of this one, that's why her speed is very high. If I remove this one, you see, not this one, I remove this one. Yeah, her speed is damn low. This one got increased the speed. That's why not so bad. Yeah, but equip this one, her speed is dramatic increased, but the rest decreased a bit, but only a bit. Then, there's no attack up passive, so I equip this, since increase the slash. Unless you want to equip this shooting also can. But her normal attack is a slash, so I use this one. Then, her side ability, well, you can change to ninja to get the non-attribute attack. This one, I think, also can, but I think just use the normal one. Yeah, this one. Since have this versus human. But other than that, there's no changes. These two is quite weak. Percentage increase is not a lot. So, nothing much really. So, hopefully she will get this class change. Or maybe this one, using a spear. Recommencer, Lancer. Quite nice. Okay, next is this Yunagi. As you can see, she have a Warrior Enchant, Dark Knight Enchant, and Ninja Normal. So, you can use her as Warrior with Enchant. But then, this Yunagi, before this Warrior even Enchant, all the Warrior is super weak. So, last time I used her as a Dark Knight. But when the Warrior have this Enchant, she become a super strong unit. Because this Warrior have the combo skill. Yeah, this main skill, this one, then change into this one. Then after that, change to another one more one. 3 combo skill. Total will be using 60 jewel, of course. All is 20. So, when she use the last skill, the attack power is damn good. It's like 5 digit. But now that 5 digit is really quite normal because of too much powerful unit. And second thing is her speed is very low. Last time the speed of this is not so bad, but now it's super low. Then her master ability actually good. Increase the initial jewel, but never increase speed. So yeah, she need a lot of speed. This one is when I open the second gate. At least this will improve the warrior weak point. Because the warrior is jump 1, now become 2. And with the overdrive, so her attack is super high. But other than that, she just let off the speed. So hopefully she get this crush chain that increase the speed maybe up to 150 will be good enough. If I unquit this weapon, yeah, this one plus 12. If I unquit, you see, super low. But the attack power maybe increase a bit will be 2. Then maybe the changer of these 3 skill, especially these 2, very weak. Then the start ability, well, basically beside this one, all should be changed. Beside this one actually not so bad. But if this one become a water elemental, it will be nice. Then this one maybe add extra some buff and so. Maybe this speed up increase a lot, really up. So yeah, let's just wait. Okay, next is this Kirima. Right now he's still very strong because there's other unit that is a crush chain of this Tenkoshi. Then she has this Tenkoshi Enchant, the Bright Enchant. This one also very good. And normal Sage. So usually you can use this Tenkoshi or this Bright, either one. Then she also have the Mementos. Then I also like max this much. Yeah. But now the main thing is, maybe because of this Enchant improve the HP plus HP regen and geo regen, and this improve become 42, then plus this skill, I think this one also become a new skill, evasion and attack resistance up. But the rest is the same. Yeah, especially this one. Because she is a water, this one is a lightning, so her damage is really not so high as it looks. Then this one also. So maybe if she crush in this Tenkoshi, these two maybe become water. This one I don't think will be changed. This one too powerful already. This one is a main attack of the Tenkoshi. Other than that, she will be fine. I don't think these two will have the crush chain. Maybe this Sage. If she really crush in this Sage into something like Tenkoshi, maybe it will be interesting. But the problem is her master ability. Yeah, speed up and skill plus 1 is okay. But this skill enhance is only Tenkoshi, the main job. This one. So a bit waste. If this one crush chain, then this one put for sure, she will waste the master ability for this. Unless they change this one to others. Otherwise, this one maybe will be crush change. Yeah. Okay, next is everybody favorite, Shayna. She's also quite an old unit, yeah, but she's super powerful. Even with this enchant, she have this Holy Brower Shura enchant, then plus this Dragon Knight also enchant, and this Chromancer. So basically you use her as this Holy Brower, because this Holy Brower is super powerful. Not all Holy Brower have this Shura, because this Shura, the charge power time fight is very good. Somehow she is very good in doing damage when charged, but too bad is she never have any class change, so her job ability is all the same, except for this one from the 5th gate changes. But other than that, it's not much powerful. Only this CT path and maybe this and this one is very good. The rest I don't think it's quite good. And for the sub ability, only this one very good, the charge time 5. And this one, recover status. Then the rest I think nothing much. Even the stun also nothing much, because it's probability, it's not 100%. So really, if she crush change this Shura, she'll be changed a lot of the main skill. Yeah, almost all. So she become a super powerful Holy Brower unit. Even if she haven't crush change, she still be usable even now, because she have the Mementos, the 4 star. Also increase the bro and physical up, quite nice. Then the Mementos gear is this one. Yeah, this one also very good. The stat not so bad, but the thing is, increase the movement plus 1. So you see her movement, super good. Plus 5. Some more. This one also plus movement. So by right is 3-3, become a 5-3. Then this also increase the bro attack. Then plus this one increase the bro attack. So her bro attack is super good. And this one increase the physical attack when open the second gate. Then one of the weak point is when this Dragon Knight have an enchant, she using this cross counter which very weak. So using the HP drain, but the HP drain also quite weak because we have the skill activation. But this one is super good. Skill can be activated. Somehow increase the physical attack and defense. So this one is very good. Somehow the range is a straight line 3. So basically you have this ability set should be very perfect. Let's just wait for the class change, if have. I really hope that she have this class change, add some powerful changer skill. Okay, next is, this is the last unit I'm going to show, Dalu Tani An. Anyway, she have 3 gate, I cannot match because I don't have 100 fragment. So yeah, basically her set is not bad. For a free unit, they have this Sei So Shou enchant, then ninja enchant and Valkyrie. So usually I use her as this one. And then she has the personal mementos, this one. Actually not so bad. Increase the pierce attack and physical attack and speed. So this one is nice. Some more the memento skill, this one. Also nice. Has the HP regen and jewel regen plus 4. So this one also very good. Then she also can equip this one. Also have plus the speed and so. But then the warbear ability have this. Increase the defense and the speed. But this light elemental useless, so increase the speed also not bad. This one also not bad. This one is a free. Increase the physical attack and defense and magic defense. This one also nice. This one actually, if you want to resist the stop resistance and walking disable, this one also not bad for 3 turn and shooting resistance. So actually she's not a bad free unit. Even you can equip this one, super good. But then, because she is a free unit, so she don't have the muscle ability. And the passive only is like, this one increase the attack, and nothing much. This one increase the critical, and accuracy, and this one is a moving, so I using the moving. The reaction actually quite good, at least got the skill activation. For the one turn, pierce and jump attack, and critical up. This one is very good, can stack 5 times. So usually, if you stack 5 times, the critical usually is 100%. Then the attack will be greatly increased. So this one is super good. Then her skill also nice. This one is a 2 hit attack. Then after that, this one is an area attack. Become a water. Then also one changes is this one. It's a jumping water attack. So actually quite nice. But the thing is, because her job don't have any Holy Brower, means her attack maximum is only this much. The speed actually not so bad, because this one have plus the speed. So actually not really bad bad. Other than that, her attack power is not really so high. Valkyrie, because this one never enchant, so very hard to use. At most is ninja. But the ninja this speed also not really that high. Usually the ninja speed is 18 something, but this one is quite low. So out of option. So this is the best job she can use. But if she have class change, high chance will be this one, since you see mementos increase the pierce and then her illustration, yeah, using the spear. So no need to see, this one should be a class change job in future if have. Then after that unlock the 2 gate. Okay, so that's all for her. And then there's some water unit, even class change also quite weak, especially this one. This one is a good example. Don't know why even with crush chain, this skill actually not really that strong. Yeah, might as well use Otima. Otima is much better. Oh yeah, I never show the Mikoto. Mikoto should be this Kamiko crush chain, since her job more or less is Kamiko. But I seldom use her. So yeah, then I guess nothing much from here. This two is a crush change. This one actually not bad. Because of this, dancer enchant is very good. So basically all the dancer enchant is almost like Chihaya. Yeah, have those all sort of the debuff. So all the dancer you can train if you want, because they have different type of debuff. Then this one pure cheat, and this one is also good. Otima Lane, actually he's not really so bad. It's just that even though his attack is this much, because his attack is depend on speed attack, so for some reason his attack is not really so high. At most 10k, yeah, even with charge everything. But he's not really that weak as well, so it's okay. But one fine day, this one maybe will have crush change. Yeah, but bell unit anyway, so I think nothing much from here. All strong unit. This one haven't crush change yet, but he have a lot of adjustments, so it's okay. I guess there's nothing much for the water unit. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe if you like. Sayonara. See ya.